Hi friends, I'm Dhruv Arora. Thanks for watching. So today's video is divided into two parts. In the first part, I'm going to tell you how you'll connect your Pixhawk 2 cube with all its peripherals. And in the second part, I'll tell you how you're going to wire your RFD900, your servos and your power modules. Make sure you watch the video till the end. So in the last video, you saw how the Pixhawk 2 cube is connected to rest of its peripherals. So now I'm going to tell you how you are going to connect rest of the hardware. So over here we have RFD900 and it is connected to the Pixhawk 2 through telemetry 1 port. If you notice over here, we are getting power separately from a BEC. So we are not going to use the power from the Pixhawk 2, we are giving it separately over here, and it is connected to the main power cables over here. Okay, then we have servos. Same way, we are going to give power externally to the servos through this BEC. We have four servos, two for ailerons, one for elevator, one for rudder. So the two ailerons are interconnected through a Y cable and it is going to come into channel one over here, into port one. Port two is going to be elevator over here. The third port is for our throttle, so the signal is going into the ESC, and the fourth port is going to be rudder for this particular servo. So if you notice that the signal cables are separated, make sure you do that. Okay, so now for the power to the Pixhawk, we have proper backup over here. We are using a MOSH module sensor and we are giving power through this to power one port. Power 2 port is more or less like a backup power for redundancy, and we are using the stock power brick that you receive along with the Pixhawk 2 cube. Over here we are using a FR Sky voltage sensor, and this is going to be inserted into the battery to get live voltages. So you can always compare what the voltages that you are receiving on your FR Sky Taranis and at the same time on your mission planner through RFD900. This is the handmade schematic of the connections that I just explained to you. So you can download it from the URL that I am pasting in the description box of this video. Please like, share and subscribe this video series as much as you can. Thanks for your support. Take care. Happy flying.